बिस्मिल्लाह रहमान रहीम, अस्सलामु अलैकुम व रहमतुल्लाहि व बरकातुहु। हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप ऑल ऑफ़ यू विल बी फाइन एंड इन गुड हेल्थ। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू इंग्लिश ऑफ प्रेप क्लास फॉर द लेसन नंबर 2। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल ओपन योर इंग्लिश वर्कबुक पेज नंबर 8। मेंशन डेट एंड डे ऑन सेकेंड, थर्ड एंड फोर्थ ब्लॉक ऑफ वीक 1। नाउ ओपन योर इंग्लिश रीडिंग बुक। First of all, mention date on top of page. Today our topic is vowel sounds. Vowels are 5 in number: A, E, I, O, U, A, A, E, A, I, E, O, O, U, A. Now start reading with me. Kh, ab, khab, khab, gaadi, taxi. Next, dad, da. Add, dad, baba, father. Next one, ba, egg, bag, bag, basta. Next, ja, am, jam. I hope all of you familiar with this word. Next one, ba, ed, bed, n, at, net, net, jal. Next, m, n, men. Next, pa, n, pen. Come to the next line. ब इब, बिब। बिब वो कपड़ा जो खाना खाते वक्त बच्चे के गर्दन में, गले में डाला जाता है। नेक्स्ट वन इज लिड, 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 ढक्कन, कवर। नेक्स्ट ब इन, बिन, बिन, डस्टबिन। नेक्स्ट इप, सिप, सिप, गोंड। कम टू द नेक्स्ट लाइन, सोब, सोब, सांस, नाना, दम, घुटना। Next, mop, mop, used for cleanliness. Next, rod, rod, it's a fishing rod. Next, fox, fox, fox mean lumri. Come to the next line, tub, tub, it's a bathtub. Next one, mug, 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 it's used for hot drinks like tea. And next one is run, run, run mean दौड़ना। नेक्स्ट वन इज गम, इट्स अ बबल गम। ओके, वी हैव डन सेकेंड पेज ऑफ इंग्लिश रीडिंग बुक। नाउ ओपन यूर इंग्लिश वर्क बुक पेज नंबर 2। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल मैंशन डेट हेयर एंड देन डे। आवर टॉपिक इज वॉवल साउंड्स। बिगेन यूर वर्क विद बिस्मिल्लाह रहमान रहीम। इट्स मीन यू हैव टू स्टार्ट यूर वर्क विद द नेम ऑफ अल्लाह, बिस्मिल्लाह रहमान रहीम, एंड फिनिश सेइंग अल्हम्दुलिल्लाह। लुक एट दिस बॉय, व्हाट ही इज सेइंग? ही इज सेइंग आई एम अ पेंटर। व्हाट इज रिटन हेयर? द वर्ड वॉवल्स। कलर इट, कलर शुड बी नीट एंड क्लीन। आई हैव डन इट्स। रीड द वर्ड्स एंड मैच देम टू द करेक्ट पिक्चर्स। रीड दीज वर्ड्स एंड मैच देम इन correct pictures. Also write one rhyming word for each given word. Okay, first one is dad, dad. Rhyming word of dad is bed. Next one is at, net. Rhyming word of net is wet. Lid, lid. Rhyming word of lid is rid. Mop, mop. Rhyming word of mop is top. Next one is fox, ox, fox. Rhyming word of fox is ox, box. Mug, rhyming word of mug is rug. Next one is bag, it's a last word. Rhyming word of bag is dag. Now match these words with their pictures. Dad, match word dad with the picture of dad. Next, net, match word net with picture of net. Next one is lid, match with lid. Next one is mop, match with picture of mop. Next one is fox, match with picture of fox. Next one, mug, match with picture of mug. Next one is bag, match with picture of bag. Okay, we have done. Now turn the page. Mention date here and then day. On this page, our topic is consonants. Other than vowels are consonants. Vowels are 5 in numbers and remaining alphabets are consonants. Look at this. What he is saying? He is saying, I am a painter. What is written here? A. Color it. Color should be neat and clean. There are 21 consonants. Write them below. Other than vowels are consonants. How many consonants? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21. 21 are consonants. Next word, dictation words. Dictation words, jam and then pen. You have to write down 2 times. Okay, we have done page number 3. Come to the next page, number 4. Mention date and then day. Use of article A. Begin your work with Bismillah Rahman Rahim and finish saying Alhamdulillah. Fill in the blanks with article A. We have to use A with consonants. We have to use A with consonants. Like car. First letter of car is C. C is consonants. So we use here A. Next word is bird. First letter of bird is B. B is also consonants. That's why we use here A. Next one is jar. First letter of jar is J. J is consonants. We also using here A. Next one is girl. First letter of girl is G and G is consonants. That's why we are using here A. Next one is ball. We are also using here A because first letter of ball is B and B is consonant. Next one is cot. Cot means chakra. Cot, first letter of cot is also C and C is consonant. That's why we are using here A. Next one is shirt and then last word is star. And the last dictation words, lid and then fox. I will meet you in the next lecture. Till then, take care. Allah Hafiz.